I just use Refund Hunter, simple, easy to set up, takes less than, I don't know, like 5 minutes to set up. Okay, so in one of my videos, I've talked about using Refund Hunter as a tool to getting your Amazon refunds, right? Getting your Amazon reimbursements. So now I just want to go over a post 1 year update of how much money I got back from Refund Hunter. Okay, Refund Hunter, if you go to my account, by the way, Refund Hunter charges 25%, right, of the reimbursements that they track down for you, right? 25% could be a lot. It is possible to manually do it yourself. There are some guides out there. I think I found a guide on like Reddit or so, but it's not something that I really want my team to kind of do manually because we have like so much other stuff to do. Like we could dedicate someone to it, I guess, right? And save that 25% fee, which is kind of a lot in my opinion, right? But basically, you know, what Refund Hunter does is they automate it, right? It's technically against TOS because you're not supposed to automate the service, but they kind of like hide it through different user accounts and sub accounts. And it's nice because you get your money back while doing no work. And what I mean by that is in the past year, when I started in 2017 in September, I believe, I don't know if I can see more of my past history, I have earned in total about $9,387, right? So I would say a little bit over a year, about 9,000. I'm pretty happy with that for doing literally zero work, right? But I am annoyed that they take a 25% cut of that, right? So, you know, 25% of that is like going to their pocket, so 2,000 something. Which is kind of like a big fee, right? But at the end of the day, you don't do anything and you save time. But I just want to give you guys a update on what the realistic, you know, reimbursements are like, right? I do 7 figures a year, and this is how much I got back. Possibly, maybe Refund Hunter is missing some things. I haven't really double checked, to be honest. But in terms of potential earnings, right, it always gives like this really big amount. So I'm just gonna tell you right now that you're not going to 100% get all this money back, right? I've always seen this potential earning thing be like in the 10,000s plus for my account. I've seen it skyrocket to like 30,000 sometimes. Not sure what is going on with it, but they'll slowly open accounts for you and get you your money back over time, right? And as you can see, like you might be $80 some months, might be $1,000 some months, might be $1,600 some months, right? So it's totally worth it, and I still, at the end of the day, highly recommend it. There are some other alternatives out there on the market, such as Seller Bench, but and some others. But if you just Google Amazon reimbursements, you guys can decide to pick one. I just use Refund Hunter, simple, easy to set up, takes less than, I don't know, like 5 minutes to set up once you put your MWS keys in, set the user account. And then from there, you just sit back and money gets deposited into your PayPal account. Pretty cool. I enjoy it. But yeah, that's my post 1 year update for Refund Hunter. Go ahead and check it out. There's gonna be a link in the comment below. See ya.